sitting on my front porch, 88 degrees. Can't go for a country drive. I can't afford that gasoline. Gas, gas, gas. Gotta have that gasoline. Oh, yeah. Can't afford that. I can't afford that gasoline. I remember the embargo, 1974. Gas was cheap, but OPEC, man, they wouldn't pump no more. Gas, gas, gas. You can't afford that gasoline. I can't afford that. I can't afford that gasoline. What are they thinking about? Cost you 50 bucks to fill up? I can't afford that stuff. Might as well get a bicycle like in China, drive it around. How about a horse? Not much problem there. Give it a little bit of oats, water. Clean up a little bit here and there. I could stick them right in the garage. Lord knows I can't afford that gasoline. Can't afford that. Can't afford that gasoline. What do you mean, a hybrid? What's that? One of those little cars that go putting down the road? I can't get my big old self in one of those little cars. What do you say, 100 miles to the gallon? Plug it in at night. Where am I gonna get an extension cord? Can't afford that gasoline. Texas tea. Come on, Mr. OPEC, please just pump a little bit more. You know, we'll use it up here in America. Can't afford that gasoline. Can't afford that gasoline. Go ahead, buddy, fill it up.